If you need coins on Madden Mobile or Madden Console, make sure to check out my sponsor, InstantMaddenCoins.com. All purchases on Madden Mobile will be doubled, and my code MMG is still 10% off. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. I switched it up today. We got Adidas on, no Nike. If you're looking for fast and cheap Adidas coins, if you're looking for fast and cheap Adidas shirts, check out InstantAdidasShirts.com. Code MMG is 10% off. Actually, don't go to that website. I don't know what's on that. That's a joke. Come on, please don't. I'm not liable if you go there and you get porn virus. That was broken English right there. So back-to-back NFL quizzes today. I had one yesterday. I asked you guys if you could send me some. So instead of just getting sent one, someone made me one. Can you name these NFL players by emoji? First things first, sports and songs. Thank you so much for making this, bro. I'm gonna link his channel in the description. Okay. So we got 23 emojis here that are gonna correspond with some NFL players. Now, I don't know how this is gonna work. I feel like it's really easy for the NBA. Cause like you do Snake, Kevin Durant, you do GOAT, LeBron James. Yeah. Yeah, I know you're pissed off right now. I really like doing that and I'm sorry, but yeah. All right, let's be real. Let's get this started. All righty, I like this. The first one's easy. The GOAT, Elvin John. Okay, I know, it's Tom Brady. Calm down. Oh, throw up the X, Dez Bryant. That's X, okay. I have a very good feeling about this quiz. I thought it was gonna be super tough. I like that one. Throw up the X. Oh, that's this. That's Ezekiel Elliott, right? Did I spell it wrong? Oh, okay, we're good. We're good, it was Ezekiel. Yeah. We got a ninja emoji. Does somebody wear that? Does somebody, I think Sherman. Sherman wears that type of face mask, doesn't he? Where it's just like the slits, not face mask. He wears that like that skull cap under his helmet. You know what I mean though, Richard Sherman? I don't know, I'll come back to it. If I think of it, I'll come back to it. This guy did say he was a big fan of my channel too. I'm willing to bet that that's Vince Wilfork. I always make the joke that Vince Wilfork eating that chicken drumstick on the Thanksgiving game. We got a little ducky. Who's a duck? The Ducks is a college team. Who came out of Oregon? Did Trendon Holiday come out of Oregon? Marcus Mariota came out of Oregon. Wow, that was some sleuthing. We got a lightning bolt here. Someone fast as lightning maybe? Ja Ross, super speed. It could be like the Flash. It's not John Ross. It could be Chris Johnson. He was the former record holder. I'm already two down. I missed the ninja. I missed the lightning bolt. We got a plane, a jet maybe? There's no good Jets players though.
Boom, roasted.
I'm sorry. I can't do it. I don't know. We got a weightlifter. Somebody who has like a bench press record or something. Not gonna lie, this is pretty challenging. Maybe beast mode? Beast mode is the only thing I could think of. It's not beast mode. All right, I don't know. Honey Badger. Honey Badger don't care. That's Tyran Math. Ooh, boy. How do you spell that name, though? That is how you spell it. Nice job, Papa. Oh, Matty Ice. You're gonna make me say Matt. Oh, Matty Ice Ryan. I love it. Oh, that's Superman Camp. Okay. We got a palm tree. That's Revis Island. Okay, sick. Darrell Revis. We got a cowboy. Is that a sheriff? Is that a Peyton Manning? Come on. What? I told, what? I'm salty. He kind of looks like he's dressed like an idiot. Could be Von Miller. Oh! That's a roast, I'm sorry. I can't do it. Wind? That's what people do when people are smoking, right? Could be Josh Gordon. Stay off the weed! It's not Josh Gordon. Oh my God, it's a breeze. It is a breeze of wind. It is Drew Brees. I love this. The creator of this quiz is a baller. A truck. A really good trucking player, maybe? Marshawn Lynch? Adrian Peterson? Oh my God. Wow, that was a total toss in the dark. I didn't actually think I'd get that one. Okay, I know what this is. That's a foot for a kicker. And I would know that anywhere. It's Adam Vinatieri, right? And I'm fairly certain that's how you spell Vinatieri. I don't know, I feel like this could be any of the kickers. I'm just gonna forget them. Could be Justin Tucker, he's a, okay, I can't waste my time on this. We got a lot left, I can't waste my time on this. This might be our quiz creator's personal favorite player. Unless, what's the Hard Eyes? Heart? Does anyone have heart in their name? This has been a controversy my whole life. Is this a person praying or is this a high five? Look, high five though, right? High five? Or it's just me praying. Not that that matters for the quiz because I have no idea who. Sorry, gents, I don't got it. What am I looking at, bruh? A pantsing emoji? I'm looking at some ass cheeks. I don't like looking at emoji ass cheeks, dude. That kind of wears me out. I'm gonna be totally honest. I don't know what that's supposed to be. It'll be funny when this quiz is over and I get to go back and see what this shit is. I'm losing that one. We got the crying emoji. Now, I'm not saying I personally believe this because I like Odell. I think Odell's a really good player. I think he's a bit of a crybaby. I think people really get on him for being a crybaby. I wouldn't be surprised if this is Odell Beckham right here. Come on now. Come on now. We got waves. Dolphins player? Because it's an ocean? You got me stumped on this one, Quizzy. So this is our final NFL emoji player. How are you gonna do this to me? If I click this G and there's a check mark right there, I'm gonna be salty. I'm not even gonna look. Was there a check mark? All right, I give in. I got 13 out of 23. Maybe I was thinking of Josh Norman, not Richard Sherman. Somebody, I'm pretty sure it's because he wears that like skull cap that goes like that. It was Melvin Gordon. Got it. The jet or the plane was Julio Jones. Is that because he's a Falcons player? Is his nickname have something to do with a plane? Please don't roast me, Falcons fans. Hey, Falcons fans, if you're thinking about roasting me, how about you blew a 28-3 lead? How about that, huh? I put in beast mode. But I didn't write Marshawn Lynch. You know why this one's here? Jordy Nelson, I think he used to live on a farm and he still works at his farm. Like in his off season, he goes back and works on his farm. I read a little documentary piece on him. So that makes sense. I just don't think I would've gotten it. Cause it's so like minute. Was a kicker, it's Greg Zwick. I don't think I would've gotten that though. I don't think I would've randomly guessed that kicker. LeSean McCoy was the hard eyes. I gotta assume that's his favorite player, right? I don't know what tied LeSean McCoy has to the hard eyes emoji. Justin Houston was the high five slash praying. Is he a really religious guy, Justin Houston? I'm not sure on that one. You guys are gonna have to fill me in. I knew it was gonna be something stupid with that emoji. It's the butt fumble. Mark Sanchez with the butt fumble. That right there, that emoji is Mark Sanchez's biggest enemy, bro. If you wanna know how to stop an NFL talent quarterback, just toss them cheeks at him, boy. Just give him them thick cheeks, boy. Antonio Brown was the tidal waves? All right, guys, that was super fun. Thanks for making that for me. All right, guys, thanks for watching. As always, super fun. Take care.